welcome you parents, administrators, community members, board members, all who have come tonight to celebrate our students' giftings and talents.
Our students have prepared a performance that will highlight their skills and musical talents. Tonight's performance is a distinguished musical production. And thank you for supporting our scholars as they are our future leaders.
It's such a wonderful opportunity for us to showcase the amazing talents of our young people and all of the hard work that they put into it, as well as our team members. Anyone who has put on any kind of production, you know that it takes a ton of time, lots of planning, lots of hard work to bring all these pieces together. So let's give a huge round of applause for all of our team members for their work. Very quickly, I also want to say a huge thank you and give a round of applause for Jackson State University and all of their support and partnership.
Studies have proven students involved in music tend to do better in other subjects. That is a hand-in-glove correlation, in my opinion. Finally, let me remind you, boys and girls, to follow a traditional directive here at Jackson State University. Don't be sharp. Don't be flat. Just be natural. Thank you and good evening.
Baker Elementary. Bates Elementary. Boyd Elementary. Casey Elementary. Clausel Elementary. Dawson Elementary. Galloway Elementary. Green Elementary. Isabel Elementary. John Hopkins Elementary. Johnson Elementary. Key Elementary. Lake Elementary. Lester Elementary. Marshall Elementary. McLeod Elementary. McWillie Elementary. North Jackson Elementary. Obama Magnet Elementary. Pecan Park Elementary. Rains Elementary. Shirley Elementary. Smith Elementary. Span Elementary. Sykes Elementary. Timberlawn Elementary. Walton Elementary. Wilkins Elementary. Thank you.
rhythm, beat, form, and sound. Can you feel it, see it, move it, sing it?
Droning a drowsy, syncopated tune, rocking back and forth to a mellow croon. I heard a Negro play.
Down on Lenox Avenue of the other night, by the pale, dull pallor of an old gas light, he did a lazy sway. He did a lazy sway to the tune of those weary blues.
First thing in the morning, last thing at night.
Wailed with Bud and counted all the stars with Stitt.
I sang Don't Blame Me with Sarah, wore a flower like Billy, and screamed in the range of Dina.
And scattered How High the Moon with Ella Fitzgerald as she blew off the Shrine Auditorium, jazz at the Philharmonic.
Right ones here. I need the left ones too.
home, Chicago, we're gonna hear some great artists like
Muddy Water,
Ella Fitzgerald,
Bo Diddley,
Miles Davis,
Bailey Holiday,
Sarah Vaughan.
And that's just the beginning.
Do you want to hear more?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
whatever you do, don't stop the music.
Yeah. all enjoyed our annual festival and come back next year to see how we elevate and level up, moving everyone up to a better, better way of using music.
We have two very beautiful women here tonight who are our guest clinicians, Ms. Judith Barthwell and Dr. Kimberly Collins.
I just want to thank you for welcoming us here and allowing us to work with your wonderful children, because they are truly blessings from God.
I just want to say, we love Jackson, Mississippi. Thank you for the honor of your presence tonight. We have enjoyed our time with you. Thank you for lending your children to us. Please give a round of applause to your music educators right now.